Hello and welcome. Thank you for taking time to join me today. I am Morjax, this is No Man's Sky, and I have some exciting news for you. So on my way back to my spaceship in between episodes here, I found a small little cave system and there was some aluminum in there. So that means, look what we can get. Beam coolant system, level 3, so this is Theta. I'm super excited. Let's do it. That's awesome. Now I am just looking for iridium to get, cooldown level 2, and then we're gonna, that's pretty much the slots I want to have right now on my multi-tool. In addition to that, I opted to throw out those, what do you call them, that we get from murdering the little guys here, the neutrino modules. By the way, I think I'll get myself some more neutrino modules. Oh, the cooldown is so good, you guys. It's so good. Alright, get wrecked. See? Grenade intensity tau. There's another one right over here. Oh, we still have level 1 heat up in the top right. We've got one of those little bubbles filled in. Come at me, bro. Bro, come at me. Alright, one other thing that I did is I actually went ahead and splurged on this jetpack booster Sigma and stamina enhancer Sigma. So I kind of was waiting because we didn't have a lot of inventory space, but we sort of do have inventory space now. So I went ahead and snatched that up, and one of them cost platinum and zinc, the other cost iron and carbon, so relatively inexpensive. And really the only limiting factor was my inventory space in the past. So let us come around here, come to bear. And we found two drop pods in a shelter that we need to investigate. So that is what we shall do. All right, 3, 2, 1, right about there. I'm excited. We're getting, our multi-tool is getting better and better. Our inventory space is getting less and less restricted. And again, as with before, I don't know how much this is gonna run us, but I will pay whatever price they're asking for more inventory space. One more for 40,000 units. You got it. That is a bargain in my book. Okay, where's the next one? There's a drop pod. There's a shelter. Let's go ahead and save while we're here. Can't even pronounce that. What's that? A minute 53. Minute 48. This might be actually kind of close by here. Maybe we can see what it is before we get down there. Can't really. It is fairly bumpy terrain, but I think I want to do it. So now we can sprint for longer. You can see in the bottom right, our sprint thing is going down relatively slow. And our booster, I don't know if it... Let's check. I don't know if it makes us boost stronger or longer. Extended burst. Okay, so it just... It basically lets us boost for longer. Not necessarily stronger. Just do some inventory here. Inventory management. So yeah, I'm really liking the upgrades. It was a little bit of a... I feel like the pace is picking up a little bit more. We're finding out what's important to grab. We're finding out what we need to kind of keep a stock of. Woohoo! I feel like we've analyzed these little things in the past. I guess not. We have analyzed these, though. We haven't gotten that yet. Interesting. Little turd. Little iron turd. Okay, and of course, I will mention again, I've mentioned it before, please submit if you guys have any animal names or plant names. I need a lot of them. I need many, many, many names. This isn't looking like much. That was kind of a bust. Alright, we don't need that. Let's go ahead and save, I guess. Okay, I think I am going to I'll magically edit out our trip back here. Unless we should find something interesting. So it looks like here's another cave. I was on my way back and found a little cave here. I do want to take just a little gander inside in case there's any aluminum in here. Because that would be nice to get a little more. Oh, yes. Yes. Look at our coolant. It takes so long to overheat it now. That actually really helps a lot. Okay, we'll go ahead and transfer that right away. Watch me get lost as heck in here. That's something that's liable to happen. Okay. I like the blue on the ceiling and stuff. Kind of cool. The plutonium looks pretty impressive, the big crystals, but there's a certain point where you just really don't need it that much. Okay, let me out of there. Get myself stuck. Okay, it seems like that's kind of it for now. So I'll head back to the ship. We are back in the Goyabund. Our launch thrusters are hurting. Oh, look at this little thing that was right over the corner. Or right around the bend. Alright, let us go ahead and fill up our launch thrusters here. That's all fine and good. Nice. Alright, we might even be able to sell stuff here, which would be convenient. Research specimens, analyze multi-tool tech. We need to make a bypass chip. Because I can't help myself. Every time I see these, I need to use them. Let's look for, should we look for a transmission or an outpost or a monolith? Let's look for a transmission. I feel like a ship upgrade is going to do us pretty good.
Beacon detected.
All right, that's over that away. There's something else down there too. Let's see if we can see what this is. No, we can't. Alright, we'll do that later. It takes too long to walk. Let's blast this guy. You're a jerk. You're a jerk, and I got a big gun. Where's the other one? Right there. Can't get him. Surprise! A laser beam for your nog. Okay. Here we are again. Range boost. Oh, scanner's detection range. Interesting. We've got everything we need except the chrysonite for that. Bright lights. Isotope. Geck Observatory. Alright, let's take a look. Details of the past cargo dealings are found in the terminal. The trader who has manned this place must also have used it. Trader was scanning for something in the cosmos, but what? A blinking beacon could hold the answer. But I must send the correct response. Okay. So, Canticle Von Dark told me that if we look down the bottom left, there's a pattern here. So it's 941, 3491, 9413, 4139. So it's going to be 1394 next. 1394. So it's not just random guessing. There's actually some logic to it. If you know where to look. So now I know where to look. So thanks, Canticle. buddy old pal. What did that do for us? I am Kung Fu. Oh, there we go. Oh, a ruin. Kind of want to see that ruin. Alright, this I don't think we'll be able to get into. Yes, of course. Of course not. Of course. Alright. Is that all there is here? I think it might be. Ooh, I want to murder really bad. I don't even want the rewards, I just want murder. Where's the other one? There he is. Oh my gosh, I feel like a warlord. We just got another journey unlocked. Maybe it's killing 50 of those sentinels. I hope so. I do love murder. Neutrino module. We'll scrap that right off the bat. I don't really have a need for that. We do need a little more iron in our pocket. So let us get some. I see a language, a knowledge stone up there. There we go. Notorious, 50 sentinels destroyed. Oh, life is good, you guys. Bewitchment! I don't plan on using that word very much. I'm not sure that that's going to be very useful for me. I mean, never say never, but... it just doesn't seem like a... oh, what? We got a bunch of titanium going on. Oh, that's because we were murdering. Right, right, right. Don't craft... no, don't craft product. Titanium will scrap the extra. We got a bunch of gold from this planet, which is kind of nice. Oh, I love murder! There we go. I'll grab some of this. Oh, there it is. Get back here. Okay, neutrino modules. We don't... well, I guess I'll hang on to one of them. And next we're going to the drop pod. The ruins over there. Ooh. Maybe we do the ruin while we're nearby. Oh, I didn't save right there. But whatever, I don't want to spend the extra plutonium. There we go. Alright, we gotta fill up our pocket plutonium. Maybe there's some over by the ruin. I mean, we've got a bunch in our ship if it, you know... it's not like we're running out, it's just it's like we don't have quite as much as I'd like to keep. Oh, friggin' cool! I'm glad we went this way. Look at this! Oh, it looks like a Lego fort or something. Alright, first I see some plutonium. Do I know you? Have we met before? You look like you... oh! Are you aggressive? You aggress... don't you aggress me! I know how to use this thing. You friggin' jerk. Alright. He's aggressive. Let's do a bit of scanning. Have not seen this yet. That much I know. Shield, platinum. There we go. This is cool! Alright, Heridium will transfer. Platinum. We've got some of. Plutonium we're full up on now. And titanium is extra. Oops, that might not have been extra. Yeah, it was. From all my murder. This is so cool, you guys. I love it. We've not seen anything like this before. This is totally new to me. Oh, knowledge. Increase. Your standing with the Gek has increased. Oh, it looks like there's some aluminum over there, too. Maybe I'll try to remember that. Oh, cool stairs and everything. Nice. It's a busted ramp over there. This is excellent, and it's making like a weird noise and everything. Viking. Withheld. So much knowledge. We should look for ruins more often. This is quite lucrative. Nifty flag on there. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Oh. Wow. Here's the ramp that goes down. Can we reach that from here? No, we can't. Okay. All right. Let's check it out. Take a screenshot of that. I convulse as I reach out and touch the beautiful stone marker, my mind filling with a deadly knowledge of the true history of the Gek. The minor Gek are the inferior breed lurking in pools, procreating and dying without consequence. The firstspawn Gek conquer worlds. Each of their spawns is an imprint on the destiny of the galaxy. That is very intimidating, and I would like some language lessons, please. Depart. So cool. So cool. Right, down we go. That's a screenshot if ever I saw one. Let's back up for more. Watch me like back off a cliff or something trying to get a good picture. Typical Morjax. Alright, and I did see some aluminum up here. I'm almost sure of it. There it is. Transfer that. And off to our ship. Well, I'm glad we stopped for these ruins. That was novel. Away, Goyabund! Goyabund, away! Okay. There's something over here. Oh, that's actually super close. I probably did not need to get my ship for that. Stop, stop, please. Stop, 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 stop. I think I've scanned you already, yes. Okay, more knowledge. Knowledge is great. Tribute to Arumonida. As I touch the obelisk, images of the planet's ancient past flood my mind. The terrible beginnings of the Gek have been absorbed by this strange stone, and their tail seems desperate to escape. The larval pools of Balaron gave glorious rise to the first spawn. As we sprang forth, the outer edge recoiled in fear. None could oppose our rise. None will bring about our end. Cool. Hydration. That's an important word. Ah, crap. We landed on a friggin' plant. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. We are seasoned adventurers. What is that red thing over there? I think it's getting to be nighttime. Let's go ahead and check this beacon out. And honestly, I promise, guys, I want to start exploring other solar systems soon. I'm trying to decide whether I want to get that last planet or not that we've been to. I think my wanderlust is such that I want to keep moving. Look at this gold right here. Right, there's more aluminum over there. Up we go. Enlighten me, O beacon. Show me the wondrous ways of beaconhood. Beacondom. Advanced life form. Alright, I'm not too revved up about that. I mean, we need to keep meeting aliens and stuff, but we'll get that gold in a sec. Just a moment. Oh, there's always things to do, you know? Never a dull moment. Oh, come on. Stop it. Stop it now. I'm busy. And then my inventory was full. Come on. All right, let's go ahead and transfer this. Transfer this, scrap that. Charge that, grab this. Scrap that, and scrap that. All right, we've got almost a full stack of aluminum, so that'll be nice. I'm gonna go ahead and get this gold while I'm here. It will take a bit. But a little bit less long. 8, 9, 10. So yeah, basically our cooldown seems to be about twice as long. I could get 5 shots off before, but now I can get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes. Nice. Our cooldown is twice as long. And once again, all that remains is a smoldering ruin where the gold used to be. Very nice. Let's see how much we got from that. We got 176. We shall go ahead and recharge our mining beam. Very good. Alright. Now, I do want that drop pod. Oh, there's one right here. Did we already do this one? We must have, right? Maybe not. I guess let's check. It's just going to cost us plutonium to take off. Yeah, I think we did this one. Dope. Yep. Never really gave a good look if there's something else. I also wonder where these drop pods came from. Presumably those big ships that are always up in orbit. Alright, let's recharge this here. Some of that. Did we do this one already? I'm having a hard time recalling, so better check, because it'd be a bummer to lose the inventory slot. Yes, okay, Roslo Swamp, okay. We're burning through fuel something fierce. Drop pod right over meow. Right about there. Whoa, tippy. The Misita. Here, just let me in there. Okay. Awesome. Yep, 50,000. You got it. That is well worth my cash. Not even gonna ask twice. Go ahead and save. Man, there's gold all over this planet. I kind of just want to take a stack and then be on my way. Just sell it for the cash. Alright, we'll get the ship moving and then I want to see how much this gold sells for. Versus aluminum. I mean, it's worth more than aluminum is, so that's 100,000 right there. It takes a little while to kind of chip away at it, so I think that I want to favor exploring where possible. We're gonna need another. Oh, look at this new little slot we've got. Another bypass chip. We do need plutonium. It'd be nice to have a stack of aluminum kicking around. I mean, I guess we could go check out this cave and try to find it, but. Transfer that. And plutonium there. Plutonium. And there we go. Alright, this is extra. Nice. We're back up on what I consider full, which is 3 stacks in our ship and 1 stack in my inventory. Alright, monolith, colonial. Let's look for another transmission. Because I want to get some ship upgrade space if we can. That would be quite nice. Observatory detected. shelter 4 hours away. Okay. Impact damage. Don't use a bolt caster, so that's not much use. Let us go ahead and make a couple more bypass chips, because I'm not really... Well, I mean, I guess the observatory is somewhat interesting. But let's look for some more transmissions while we're here. Is that going to just give us the same one? Beacon. Okay, the beacon I think might be good. That can give us distress signals. And one more we got. Transmission, please. Transmission tower. Oh, I don't know if we've been to one of those transmission towers recently. Sort of want to do that. It will be interesting to see what new planets, new universes, or new solar systems have to offer. That's what I wanted to say. Beacon. This beacon's right around the corner, so let's go take a peek at that. A beacon. It's pronounced beacon pecan. Right. Oh my, look at you. I like these little holes in the ground that can form. Okay. What do you got for us? It's a very orange and yellow planet. Advanced life form shelter. Okay, that might be mildly interesting. Mildly. Shelter. Shelter. Just trying to remember where we're going next. I think we're going to that one. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter. We can go to whichever one we please. But I want to go to this one next. Can we spin all the way around? Oh, yes, we can. Oh, my goodness. That is not good for mine eyeballs. Let's land right here. This should be a quick loot. I have to remember to save at these before I go. Grab us some of that. Grab us some of that. Research. Come on, let me in. Multi-tool. Ricochet. Shots fired by bolt caster reach maximum deflection rates. User can observe multiple ricochets before a bolt collides with flesh, metal, or other structure properties exhibited by the life form in question. Ricochet is kind of cool. Again, I'm not a bolt caster man myself, but they don't even have stocks in here for us to check. All right. Do a power canister. I mean, we're doing pretty good on stuff. All right. Bypass chip. I can't help myself. I must needs do it. And another transmission. So I guess if you're looking for something in particular, you could just keep scanning and scanning and scanning until you found the thing you wanted. I think I'm heading to that one. I mean, at the end of the day, you're never gonna discover... Look at that huge pile of gold over there. Crazy. At the end of the day, you're never gonna discover everything, so you just gotta kind of prioritize whatever thing you want next. And this beacon's actually quite a bit closer than the shelter, so let's start there. And right about here. Kind of came on hard there. Hard charging. Yeah, these beacons seem to do this a lot, where they plop down into a little hole. Viking dagger.
Cool.
Show me the way. Where do I go, Beacon? Where shall I go next? This episode's getting a little bit long, but it's kind of hard for me to tell precisely advanced life form. Because I've cut out a lot of time in this episode. I'm trying not to do that too much because it's more work for me, and I don't know. You guys can kind of see what I'm doing the whole way. But every now and then, I think it's warranted to kind of drop some bits out. Here we go. I think that this was an observatory. I mean, I really shouldn't poo-poo the observatories because I think it was in the observatory that we got an upgrade to our gun. And that was huge. That was a massive benefit. All right, can I land it? Maybe. Did I do it? I think I missed it. As always. All right, we're gonna need at least one bypass chip to summon our ship over. And we're gonna need at least another one to use this right here. And looking for more transmissions. I want a lot of ships. Ship upgrades. Seems like we had a whole string of really good ship upgrades and it slowed down quite a bit. So I don't know if we just need to... Hello! I don't know what, but maybe we just need to prioritize that a bit. Oh, you're large. You're small. You're big. With a goofy face on ya. Passive vegetation. Crazy. Alright, let's save right here. I don't think I explored these yet. No, I did not. I do like the upgrades we've been getting. Do we need health? I don't know, but I'll check. Because it's just like quality of life, you know? Like, it just gets better and better as we go. Mining, level 3. Oh, time to check our stocks! Not doing too great. Only 602. It's about a third of what they have been in the past. Hello, buddy. Hold on just a sec. Okay, someone's landing. Well, I'll see if they've got a ship worth buying. In a minute. Research specimen. Oh, here we go. Alright, that's good. Let's go talk with this guy. Hello! What a strange ship you have. Greetings. Gek Joy, trading Dabber Schrager Fragged. The pilot clicks excitedly and pecks at his trading manifest, clearly delighted by an unscheduled opportunity to buy and sell goods. Clicks its beak, nods towards the starship, even its craft would be available for the right price. Well, let's start with selling. Gragra, cube, fascination bead, neutrino module, Viking dagger. It's a good start. Let's see what he's got. Unstable plasma. That seems novel. Stored charge for plasma launcher. Suspension fluid we can upgrade into, oh, night crystals. That's kind of cool. I don't think we've seen that before. Electron vapor we can upgrade into a warp. Power. Make an offer. Let's see what his ship is like. compare. Oh my goodness, he is asking a lot of money for that. I mean, it'd be a big upgrade. We just don't have anywhere near enough money for it. All right, I have to grudgingly turn it down. Call our starship. Let's see if that works when someone else is on the landing platform. Doesn't seem to. All right, well, he's leaving. Let's talk with this dude inside. Hey, buddy. A manager, hey? Despair, friends. Something, 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 something. Poring over complex starship schematics and holding his breath, but the holographic blueprints look corrupted. Damage in flight, perhaps. Forlorn Raider? The Forlorn Traitor. Oh, I just had my thing in the way. Its face smudged by atmospheric dust is somehow breached. That somehow breached the ship looks up to me for help. Okay. I mean, space dust breached his ship, so seems like he needs a shield. Yeah, let's try that. Overjoyed. Hands over the gift. Did we do it right?
Cannon damage Theta.
Need 100 Omegon. Omegon. Okay. We can't sell stuff from our ship because it's not landed here. Let's take a look at what they've got for sale. Aquasphere, that's kind of cool. Radnox, we've already got some of. Alright, not much here. I mean, there's a lot there, but we're good. No, don't land, don't land. My ship. Ugh. Okay, well, let's see if this is an upgrade at least. Hello? Hi. Oh my gosh, you guys, this episode is so long. Sudi's got to buy. None of that really catches my eye. Let's take a look at his starship here. Oh my goodness, so expensive. Yeah, that's not gonna work. See ya. Alright, that is an episode. I've gone on much longer than I intended to. Thank you for watching. We will see you next time for more No Man's Sky.